Hello everyone! This time not a resin painting, but I want to experiment a little bit more with the acrylic pouring. And in this video you are going to see me pour a ring pour with a twist. Something special I'm going to add. And so for the people that are new to my channel and like tutorials about acrylic pouring or a resin art, please consider to subscribe, click the notification bell, because that way you don't miss anything. So I already started with pouring my base onto my canvas of 40 by 40 centimeters. It's a thicker canvas, and for the base I'm using the Winsor & Newton Galleria Titanium White, and I only mixed it with some water. I'm spreading it over my canvas. I also have some parts in my paint, so I will take that out. Also using the torch because I need to remove the air bubbles. Yeah, what I already mentioned, I want to experiment a little bit more with acrylic pouring, also to change the mediums a little bit. So I want to for future videos I want to use acrylic, but also alcohol ink and of course resin. And for pouring the ring pour, I'm using a measurement cup, and I'm layering them in my measuring cup. The colors I'm using are the DecoArt Satin Enamels, because I also want to create the cloud effect. I mixed it together with some Artist Loft Float Acrylic White 50-50%. So one part DecoArt Satin Enamel and one part Artist Loft Float Acrylic White. I'm also using the Amsterdam Vermilion, nice orange color, the Ultramarine, nice deep blue color, but also the Winsor & Newton Burnt Sienna and the Pale Terracotta. And I'm also going to use the DecoArt Extreme Sheen 24 Karat Gold, because I saw in some videos that you can make some really nice pearls. They call it pearls. I never heard from it before, but yeah, I'm also going to try that. And I need to give some credit to Waterfall, I think Waterfall Acrylics. But I will place her YouTube channel, the link to her YouTube channel, in the description box so you can check it out. Yeah, I got inspired by the mix she uses for her pouring medium, so you can also find that in the description box, how I mixed it. And that's the DecoArt Extreme Sheen. So on top of all the layers, I'm pouring the 24 Karat Gold. And then I'm starting in the middle on my top base coat, making circles, there you can see it. So the 24 Karat Gold from DecoArt comes out first, so the colors will lay on top of the gold. So I want to see what kind of effect I can create with that. So yeah, it's all about experimenting and see what kind of effects you can create with that. Yeah, that's the special effect. I'm using a silicone spatula and I'm interrupting the ring pour because I want to create some other effects than the normal ring pour, so that the lines will be different. So two times I will go through it with my silicone spatula. There I do it again. And then see what I get. Also, for the mixing of the pouring medium, I used, I will also put it in the description box, but I've used the bookbinder's glue from Colau, three parts of it, and then I used Golden GAC 800, two parts, and one part water. I mixed that to a nice consistency, no lumps in it or whatsoever, and then mixing the colors, one part paint and one part pouring medium. So that's the way I mixed the colors and the pouring medium. Yeah, I had some blue left, so I will put it on the corners. So if I tilt the canvas, that it flows a little bit easier over the corners. So you won't see that blue anymore. And this is the nice Amsterdam acrylic vermilion. Nice orange color. Going to tilt again, very carefully. To the first corner, then back. Over the sides. And I'm liking the lines I'm getting. And I still have a lot of paint on my canvas, so I need to tilt something off. And that's the DecoArt Extreme Sheen 24 karat gold again, where they get the nice pearls. Going to tilt my canvas because I need to tilt some paint off. And in this video, also at the end, a close-up right after pouring, and also a close-up 24 hours later, so you can see the difference if it changed or not. So I have my whole canvas covered. And now I'm looking at the design, what I like and what I don't like. I'm liking those lines. And I also have some cloudy effects already on the right side in the blue. And I'm hoping I'm getting some pearls. I don't have any pearls yet. So I keep on filming, so that we can see if it changed or not. Yeah, I also need to work on the sides, that they are all covered. And in the meantime, we can watch the painting if it's changing or if I'm getting pearls or not. So what I already said, I am going to link the YouTube channel of Waterfall. Yeah, I'm so sorry, I forgot her name, but she is Australian based and such a nice person, and she's so funny. So you can find a link to her YouTube channel in the description box. And I also want to mention another person that inspired me, and that is Pouring Your Heart Out. And I saw her use the Extreme Sheen 24 karat gold, and she got some really nice pearls. So also her YouTube channel I will link in the description box, and then you can check that out also. But she makes some beautiful, colorful paintings, and you all know I love colorful paintings. So that's what keep me watching her videos. And So you can find her YouTube channel also in the description box. So thanks a lot, Pouring Your Heart Out and Waterfall Acrylics for inspiring me. And so thanks a lot. Working on a side still, trying to match the colors. It doesn't change a lot so far. I'm getting some smaller pearls, but not much. I hope I will get more. So the torch for the air bubbles. Yeah, and I'm liking those colors together. Very nice. And I'm getting more effects, so I will show you a close-up right after pouring. So this is 1 hour later and it's still wet, and so you can see I got some pearls. I like it. Also some cloudy effect. There you can see it. I'm also liking the lines I got, and yeah, the contrast between the cloudy effect where you can see in the blue and also the sharp lines I like a lot, but also some pearls I got. So yeah, this was a nice experiment to do. You can see it's still wet. There are also some nice lines. You can also see the extreme sheen. 24 karat gold. Very nice. There I got some pearls. Very nice in the blue, in the ultramarine. There's some cloudy effects with some pearls next to it. Yeah, I'm pleased how it looks. But it's still wet, so I want to see how it looks after 24 hours. So I will also show you a close-up of that. It's already drying on the sides. It sparkles a lot, it's very nice. There are the nice defined lines. Yeah, I'm pleased how it looks so far. So this is 24 hours later, and yeah, the colors got more vibrant, especially the orange. I like it a lot. And also the lines got more defined, and I'm liking the pearls in some places, not everywhere, because I don't like that. And next to the cloudy effect, what you can see now, and also the nice defined lines, it has a nice look. So I'm very pleased with my first experiment with some acrylic pouring and a ring pour with a twist, with a special effect. So let me know what you think of this painting. Place a comment in the under the video. I would like that a lot. And also, if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up for this video. All the information you want to know is in the description box with the links to the website where I buy my materials. Also, the information about the mix I use for my pouring medium and how I mix my paint you can find in the description box. So if you're curious, you can check that out. Also the links to my Facebook and Instagram and also my Amazon Influencer store is in the description box. And yeah, I want to thank you all for watching again. So upcoming videos, more acrylic pouring with more experiments. So if you like that, then you, have something ahead. So watch out for that videos. Thanks again for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.